come to one of the eateries in Japan, and that's Mr. Donut. Mr. Donut is a very popular food chain in Japan, and they have their stores nationwide. So they have a lot of varieties of donuts, and when you're in Japan, you should definitely add this in your checklist. So now let's go inside and check out their varieties.
Here, they would have kept trays and tongs to pick our donuts. We will have to first pick up our donuts and then take it to the billing counter to get them billed. These are the classic donuts, honey dipped, sugar raised and chocolate ring donut. They make matcha donuts, and also during cherry blossom season, they have cherry blossom flavored donuts. If you're here during the cherry blossom season, then you should really try them out. As now Halloween is around the corner, they have these cute Halloween themed donuts made of sweet potatoes and chocolate. These are the strawberry donuts, angel cream donuts which will have whipped cream inside, and these are the custard donuts which will have custard inside. These are some old-fashioned donuts, and these are few more Halloween special donuts. They also have these small portion donuts for kids and for people who want to try multiple donuts at a time. You can pick them in these baskets. These are the golden chocolate, double chocolate and coconut chocolate donuts. They also have few muffins, pies and milkshakes in their menu. Other than these, few outlets will have pasta and soup as well. Now I have picked my donuts and proceeding to the billing counter. They ask you if you want to dine in or take away. I chose to dine in, so he is shifting my donuts to a plate. If you choose to take away, they pack your donuts. They have reasonable prices for the donuts. I bought two Halloween themed donuts and one small donut. My bill was 368 yen, that's around 250 Indian rupees. This is the tray return counter once we are done. Due to the COVID-19 scenario, they have placed plastic screens in between the tables to maintain the social distancing. Do try these unique donuts when you are in Japan. Thanks for watching the video. Arigato. Bye.